Hey guys, it's Leg here, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to reverse image search. So if you just hang on a second, I'll open up Google Chrome. Oh, sorry, I've just left a few tabs open. So let me close these. Alright, so now we've got Google open. So now I'll just get us onto the files. We're going to drag and drop a picture of me into Google, and that will be how we do it. So we just open up the. Oh, sorry, just got it saved in some other files. One second. There we go. So now you just drag and drop that. And there you have it. Thanks for watching, guys. You know, I don't forget to